place was an electronics gold mine. I found a ton of circuitry I could use, and there were so many cool gadgets that I had to use the van to carry them all.
No kidding. Our cash flow is a bit in the red, right? So I got a job playing Cowabunga Carl at children's parties.
Cowabunga Carl? I'm so glad I wasn't here for that.
Dude, you have no idea. I tell you, bro, these kids today, they're vicious little monsters. So I barely made it out of there alive. And I went to where Don was supposed to be waiting for me. But the van was gone.
What are you complaining about? You made it to the van, okay?
Yeah, by the skin on my shell.
Don? Come in, Don.
Mikey, is that you?
Who else would it be?
Listen, I'm in the middle of something right now. Can you come to my location?
Oh, sure, Don. No problem.
Thanks.
I'm gonna try to get as high up as I can so nobody sees me.
Come on, Mikey, the costume isn't that humiliating.
Try that modification
I made to your nunchucks?
Not yet. Thanks for the idea.
Swinging his nunchuckles in the air using his blocking technique will enable Michelangelo to hover above and suddenly fly away.
Which parade?
The double ICBF parade.
That doesn't clear anything up.
Double ICBF, International Independent Comic Book Fair. Don't you know anything? Whoa, better stay away from that. Dude, with a face like yours, I wouldn't talk.
Why? Get him!
Booyah!
Yeah!
Booyah! Whoa! Awesome!
Dawn!
Try to look on the bright side!
Dude, the bright side is glowing toxic waste!
Totally awesome! Booyah! Super sensationalistic, bro! Booyah!
Freak!
Hi, Ben. First lucky break I've had all day.
Even the most powerful ninja needs to recuperate eventually to regain focus and strength.
Thank you.
Hey, Don, you are still in New York, right?
Your signal is getting stronger, so you must be getting closer.
Looks like advertising is finally going to be used for something useful. Not again. Give you a big hug because you're my brother.
Awesomely super sensationalistic, bro!
I'm having trouble getting through all this wind! I'm in an abandoned building. Finally! Let's hope the elevator works. This just isn't my day! Second floor, more purple dragons.
Awesomely super sensationalist. stick, bro. Booyah! Totally awesome.
Don, did you park the van near a purple dragon cloning machine?
There you are! I've got your pizza! Are you hungry?
Dude, are you kidding?